Captain Mohammed Safter, Rebd, who was taken into custody upon his arrival from London, was granted bail by an accountability court in a case pertaining to the Sharif family's properties in London, reports Dawn News. After appearing before the court here, Maryam told the media that her family was being tried despite already receiving the punishment, the disqualification of her father Nawaz Sharif. These trials will last till the day of judgment, unless something emerges in which he, Nawaz Sharif, or anyone from his family is caught, she said. Maryam said the questions taken up the Supreme Court mandated joint investigation team regarding her family businesses continue to remain questions because they are false allegations with no answers. Asked when her brothers Hassan and Hussein Nawaz will appear before the court, Maryam said they would take their decisions themselves. My brothers live abroad, the laws of here, Pakistan, don't apply on them. The court also heard arguments on an application filed by Nawaz Sharif seeking permanent exemption from appearance in the court as he had left for London to look after his ailing wife Kulsoom Nawaz, reports Dawn News. Accountability Judge Mohammed Bashir reserved his decision on the former Prime Minister's application. A five-member bench of the Supreme Court on July 28 had directed the NAB to file references against Nawaz Sharif and his children in 6 weeks in the accountability court, and directed the trial court to decide the references within 6 months. The former premier and his sons have been named in all three NAB references, while Maryam and husband Safter were named in one. On October 2, the accountability court issued non-bailable arrest warrants against Sharif's sons and Captain Safter for failing to appear on previous hearings.